Red homie, thugger in the motherfucker. Red homie, thugger in the motherfucker.
Oh! Rich gang.
Fucked up, baby.
Got like 4 ounces in the 20, bitch.
Just live this here lifestyle.
Oh, yeah.
They can't skate from the bottom to the top. My lifestyle. She got a month's bitch. I got sisters and brothers to feed. I ain't going out like no idiot.
Hey, what's up? Welcome to the Epitome meet and greet that we got. I'm sitting here with Mendici's, the one and only. It's going crazy inside right now as we speak. I kid you not. Cups in the hand, the whole thing. But while we're here, I'm going to focus on the Who's Better Lifestyle clothing line that we got in the city of Chicago, Chicago-based, Chicago-owned, and we're branching out, and we, you know, let you come to the boutique and check out some pieces. So I got to ask, you know, after going through the clothes, what do you think about the Who's Better Lifestyle?
I think that, you know, is up there with the elite of clothing lines.
Okay.
And it's fresh to death. I'm happy that, you know, just to be able to be here and be a part of this.
You know, you got to go inside, you got to check it out. What you think, you know, what does Epitome have to offer out here?
Listen, Epitome is dope. I think that the insides laid out, the whole layout is dope. You got beautiful people working there. You know, I got a rasp by my girlfriend to FaceTime her, show her some clothes. She didn't order damn near the half of the store. You know, hopefully I won't leave out of here broke. But, you know, other than that, you know, I salute y'all. I think y'all are phenomenal.
You know, we got to thank you for coming out to the Windy City.
Anytime. It's my pleasure.
We got, like I said, we got to thank you. We love having you here. You know,
I
y'all
love
came
being here.
The
so,
vibe's,
you know,
crazy.
Yeah, definitely.
So, I want to go into really what Who's Better Lifestyle means. And it's all about the come up. It's all about the drive, the ambition. So, you know, from your perspective, what was that come up? How did you get to that Who's Better Lifestyle?
I think, you know, from being a kid and being from the projects and just, you know, not having. And with the have-nots, you know, everybody's striving to have the best, and you know, by any means necessary, you know, even going from negative to positive was a transition. But you know, we all just still striving, you know, and that's just it.
And that's, like I said, spoken from the man himself. I gotta wrap it up here. I gotta go back inside and give me some more drink. But no, seriously, you guys gotta come. You should have came and checked
right.
It out. Dope. We're gonna always sell Who's Better here at Epitome Boutique. 1746 West North Avenue, Chicago, Illinois. Y'all stop in, grab the merchandise, because out here, we're making a movement. It's Who's Better Lifestyle.
Facts.
Hey, it's morning.
Morning, put my paper up on the bitches yawning. Hey, this is your bitch performing. For my daughters and all my sons, bitch. I'm running random bands up, take out they funds, bitch. I got a mom's bitch.
What?
She got a mom's bitch. I got sisters and brothers to feed. They ain't gone, not like no idiot. I'm a
this is an exclusive.
Did a lot of shit, just live this here lifestyle.
Yeah.
Can't skate from the bottom to the top of my lifestyle.
Lifestyle. We got a lifestyle. Instagram page. Follow us right
now.
Now
he's taking pictures, bro.
Turned up.
Not this video.
No, he said take photos and shit.
Nah, I ain't gonna flick it up, but shit.
He's talking about
the right shit.
That's big Joe, big boys, big Lucky, big Ace, big Lee, big Brand.
So I said,
the devil in the details,
man. You already know it.
We're gonna get this shit right.
Who's better? Grand Tony. You heard it?
We call that dabbing. He dabbing right now. We call that dabbing. He dabbing.
I need to fill my cup up.
Better life that breast cancer with.
But in all seriousness, man, breast cancer is a serious thing, man. It's at home all over the world. We really do support breast cancer. It's not just a game. It's not a ploy. It's a lifestyle. Who better than you? Who better than your mom, your granny? Who better?